admire you so much, and I'm so grateful for you, Travis. I love you.
I am really happy for you.
You know, for how far you've come, for all this life that you have ahead of you.
And I am really sorry that I don't love you back.
Sun is going down, backs are to the ground, mid-November.
Yeah, me too.
From your castle in the tree.
Oh,
hey. Oh, hey.
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 You got a little something there.
Em and I like you. And I know that I broke your heart, but I didn't have the guts to love you back. And now that I've kind of been looking at myself a lot lately, I realized that maybe I wasn't as brave as I thought I was. So I like you. And I want us to be more than friends.
Whoa, Travis, getting over you, was maybe the hardest thing that I ever had to do. And, I really don't think that I can do it again. I'm sorry, I really like being friends.
Girls good? Okay.
Let's get out of here so we can talk.
Talk about what? How you threw me over to help your career?
That's not why I did it. I did it to save 19 from getting split up.
Except you specifically offered yourself as her replacement.
No.
They haven't even opened an investigation yet, and you've already applied for
a job. McAllister's old school. Look, she disrespected his authority. Now, there was a real danger that we could all lose our jobs, not just Maya. There are budgetary reasons he could use to shut down the whole house. That house is your family, your father's legacy. Now, I saw the big picture, and I stepped in to save my wife's family.
Wow. You're really the hero of your own story, huh?
Ragazzi, come va?
Alla grande. Se il coronavirus non ci spazzerà via, lo faranno gli oppiacei.
Oh, ok. Va ancora male tra voi due? Sai, dovresti darle tregua. Lei non sta più con lui.
Non è questo il punto.
E qual è il punto?
Il punto è che dopo aver scoperto che mi aveva portato via tutto, ha sentito la sua versione, l'ha ascoltato, ma che...
People are actually really good at lying to themselves when it's for self-preservation. Hey, is that...
My dad.
You have a crush on Emmett.
He looks, he's tough as nails. Don't be afraid to put him through the ringer.
Hey guys, it's great to be here. I'm Emmett Dixon. And, yeah, it's nice to meet you all.
It's my son, the fire...
Hey, you're fine. You gotta be calm, okay? You can't breathe like that. Hey, eyes on me. Eyes on me, all right? Yeah? Hey, your hair. Your hair is my hair. Your hair is my hair. Okay? Your hair is my hair. Okay? Let's breathe together.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Che cosa stai?
Ho mollato.
Ho fatto coming out con mio padre e ho mollato.
All right, it was good to see you guys, okay? And I'm sorry that my dad is the devil.
but I'll see you around.
Bye, Emmett.
Dad's the worst.
Hey, Emmett, wait up. Hey. Emmett, wait up.
I'm sorry if it was weird. I was weird earlier. Sorry. Can we be friends?
Friends?
I never wanted to not have you in my life. And I know that I hurt you, and I recently realized that I projected a lot of unfair crap on you. But I really care about you. Is it weird that we're drinking to get over a bunch of people getting killed by a drunk driver?
Are you driving redheads or aliens?
That is weird.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's for Dean and JJ. Mm. Fried food's my love language.
See ya.
A year and a half. Even morning, thanks so much. Thank you.
To Broby's first rutabaga call.
Mm. Wait, what?
Rutabaga is a patient with no brain activity. Zero chance of survival.
Vegetable.
Today was a multi-rutabaga call.
Stacks of rutabagas. Oh, yeah. Big ol' ratatouille.
How are you guys able to make jokes about that? I mean, people died.
People always die. People die every day. And a lot of the time, they do it right in front of us.
Look, thing they don't tell you in the academy, you lose more than you win. Even on the days you're doing everything right, a lot of the time, you still lose.
So you just, you drink?
Mm-hmm. You drink a little, and you make inappropriate jokes with your friends, and you go home, get some sleep. Next shift, you go back to work and do everything right again, and you have a better day, hopefully.
What if you don't always do the right thing? What if you screw it up?
I thought you left.
You want me to?
Nope. Hey.
Hey. I know I don't work here, but couldn't resist a Silkwood shower after the day.
I don't blame you.
Yeah.
If I could shower off my dad's hypocrisy, I would.
Yeah, how'd that go?
As expected.
Hmm.
Emmett, I'm really, really glad we're friends again.
Yeah, well, you know, it wasn't easy getting over you, but I'm glad I did. It's good to have a friend through all this, you know?
Yeah, I'm glad, too.
Same.
Yeah. Friends are, they're... Friends are neat.
Campo sotto pressione. Giusto, sì. Niente incoraggiamenti.